Welcome. What's your name?
Jennifer.
How old are you, Jennifer?
I'm over 35, honey.
Oh, well, I like that answer.
Yes, honey.
Not specific, but giving me a range.
Do you sing and perform anywhere?
Well, I sing in the church, so, you know, praise the Lord. Yes, hallelujah.
My name's Jennifer. I live in Camden Town, and I work part-time as a carer. I was born in Birmingham, then I went to live with my uncle at the age of 9. I remember he put me in the chair to sing, and I started to sing from there. I thought, wait a minute, I like this. This is good, honey. I could wait a minute. I need to sing. And the rest was history. Look at me. I love the ballad songs, big songs, the Celines, the Whitneys, songs that really moves you when you can feel it.
I stopped singing for about 6-7 years. My friend was saying to me, you're wasted. Jen, what are you doing? You need to come out of retirement. I just thought X Factors were like 17 and 18 year olds. I'm too old. I'm not going to do this. No one wants anyone when they're over 27 anymore.
I'm going to be nervous, but now I'm here, I've got just to give it everything I've got.
And I'm excited. I'm really excited. I'm excited.
So I believe it's time now, because there's many people that wish that they were sitting here today and they didn't make it. So I'm going to take this chance, and I'm just so happy that I've got the privilege to be here.
What are you going to sing?
Halo.
Are you sure? Do you have a second song?
Well, gosh. Okay, I love Celine Dion, so let me do a big song of Alone.
I don't know if it is. I hate that song so much.
Do you?
It's a bit X Factor audition, isn't it?
I love that song. Why don't you ask?
I'm just looking at your song choices here, and if you don't mind, I would love to hear Shackles' Mary Mary.
I love that as well.
Do you?
Why don't we start with Shackles? Because we all love that song.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, well, good luck.
In the corners of my mind, I just can't seem to find the reason to believe why I can break free. You see that I have been down for so long. My hands, I understand that I should praise him through my circumstance. Like a shackles on my feet so I can dance. I just wanna praise you. I just wanna praise you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Roll those chains so I can lift my hand, yeah. And I'm gonna praise you. And I'm gonna praise you. Here we go. Through the fire of the rain, by the me and never way.
Jennifer, let's go to Shannon.
Jennifer, seriously, to coin a phrase, you took us to church, girl. I mean, listen to them. They're going mad for you.
Oh, Jennifer. That is what, I mean, it wasn't even like an audition. I felt like I was at a Jennifer Phillips concert.
Oh, thank you.
It was sick.
Simon?
Jennifer, I mean, you were gonna sing Halo.
Oh, yeah.
And then you had this one in your back pocket. You ever dreamt what this could feel like? This must have been it, right?
It's a magical moment up here.
It was magical for you. It was actually magical for me. Because we saw who the real Jennifer is, which is this little tiger. You define the word joy.
That means a lot to me, thank you.
I think that's one of the nicest things I've heard him say.
Okay, we're gonna vote. Rita.
Yes.
Thank you.
Grim.
I loved it. Massive yes from me. I can't wait to see you sing again.
Thank you so much, thank you.
Cheryl. You've left a really big impression on me, and you've left a big hole in the roof in Wembley, so it's a yes from me.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Jennifer, you know what? You got four yeses. Congratulations.
The Jennifer Hudson, because there's a new Jennifer in town. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, my God. That was a good one, wasn't it? Go, Pooka, go, Pooka. Woo, woo.